It was morning when Thomas returned. "Where have you been?" asked Toby.
Well, said Thomas, I knew you'd be sad about Percy, and I didn't like to intrude. I slept in the freight shed and... Oh, sorry, can't stop. Gotta see a coach about a train.
Percy was none the worse for his adventure and was still enjoying himself enormously. He had heard everything.
Well, 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 what do you know about that?
Anyone would think, chuckled Toby, that our Thomas had just seen a ghost. In the summer, the work crews cut the long grass along the tracks, raking it into heaps to dry in the sun. At this time of year, Percy stops where they have been cutting. The men load up his empty wagons, and he pulls them to the station.